You guys ready to get started?
Yeah.
Yeah, so am I. I get so fired up every time I talk about this stuff. So here's what we're gonna do, my friends. What we have to do is define our terms. We have to define our terms. You'll notice if you've been part of CrossFit for whether it be 10 weeks or whether it be several years, you'll notice that language, words, are extremely important to our culture, to our community. For example, if I said to you, AMRAP, 7x1, 5x5, jerk, snatch, I'm speaking a language that you understand. But if somebody else outside of our community walks by and hears that, they won't know what we're talking about. And that's important. Our language is important to what we do. And so the first thing we have to do is define one of the terms that we're here to learn about. And that is the word goal. Goal. Now here's why that's important. What we're gonna do all day is we're gonna draw correlates between the physical skills that we know and the mental that we're learning. So let's use squat, for example. If I said, all right, my friends, we're gonna do a few squats, what do we do? Okay, well, let's stand up. She's right, the first thing you have to do is stand up. So we stand up. What's next? How do we set this skill up? Let's work from the ground up. Where do our feet go? Shoulder width, okay. How about our feet? Are they straight ahead or maybe slightly canted out? Okay, very good, slightly canted out. A goal is a specifically desired end state expressed in the positive tense, which provides motivation and direction on the path to achievement. That's our definition of a goal. Now, let's go back to the squat. We know how to set the skill up. We essentially know the start position of the squat. Let's now talk about the points of performance. Imagine that all of you are going to have 60 seconds to do as many squats as possible. And on the other side of the room, there are untrained athletes who do not know the points of performance. If I gave you all 60 seconds to do as many squats as you could, who do you think will achieve more squats? The trained athletes. The trained athletes. And that's because you know the points of performance. You know what to do. You know how to perform, how to execute each squat with the most amount of efficiency, effectiveness, power. And so, of course, it's a no-brainer. You will achieve more. Well, it's the same thing. We have to do the exact same thing with the mental.